I'm Nick Brosco on behalf of Expert Village, and in this segment, we're going to learn how to browse for Napster playlists and listen to them using the Napster software. So to browse for Napster playlists, we're going to go down here into the lower left-hand corner of the program, and we're going to click on Napster Playlists. We first see the featured Napster playlists, but we can also browse playlists by genre and by category. I'm going to choose to browse by genre. And if we scroll, we can choose a genre. I'm going to choose pop. As you can see here, we're greeted by tons of different playlists. I'm going to click on Now Playing Pop, and the description is a mix of recent releases. I click on the name, and it opens, and we display the songs in the playlist. From here, we can see all the tracks in the playlist. We can also see who does those tracks, and we can also see the albums those tracks are from, and the running time. These tracks behave like any other tracks in Napster. We can click on the arrow to play the track, and we can click on the plus sign to add the track to our library. And that completes this segment on browsing for playlists in Napster.